up the weapons charge. I'm looking at 6 whole months hard time.
You know a dealer named Ruby Dima Verbal?
You know a religious guy named John Paul?
You know Ruby's an
He didn't have my lawyer.
I know Ruby. He's big on respect. He's a good friend of mine. Likes me very much. Now, I know your testimony is sealed. Ruby's well connected. He's got a lot of friends inside. A lot of famous men. What do you think he would say if he found out you dropped his name to the DA?
There's nothing in there about Ruby.
I'll be sure to mention that to him. First thing on the job, you know what I learned? How to spot a murderer. Let's say you arrest 3 guys for the same killing. You put them all in jail overnight. The next morning, whoever's sleeping is your man. You see, if you're guilty, you know you're caught. You get some rest. You let your guard down. You follow me?
No.
Let me get right to the point. I'm smarter than you. And I'm going to find out what I want to know. And I'm going to get it from you whether you know it or not.
Ay, cosa hermosa. You want to get down? Let's see. Come here. Morena. Morena. Come here, Mama. Mori, come here, baby. Come here. Come here. Come here. Ow. 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 Get over here. 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 Go, go, go. Morena, morenita hermosa, morenita hermosa, morenita, morenita.